in the past about people, but here's what you told me you are. You said that you are faithful, that you are just, that you are holy. You cannot lie, and you can't be God if you weren't faithful. You said you're long-suffering. You said you're the God of peace. You said you're the God of my strength. Now, I'm coming to you. I'm going to lift my hands to you. I'm going to believe what you said about yourself. And I am coming on the merits of nothing I have done, no righteousness of my own, but on the promise of God, what you told me. Remember the word unto your servant, which you have caused me to hope in. This is my comfort in my affliction, for you have now quickened me. How is he quickened? Lord God, I've lifted my hands to you. I have trusted you. I have claimed your promises. You are who you said you are. And from now on, from this day on, I'm going to veil myself in you. I'm going to cut myself off from all confidence in my flesh or in people or anyone else. I'm going to throw myself at your mercy, your grace, your power, your glory. And I'm veiling myself in Christ. Veiling myself.